Hello everyone, this is the great me, nice to see you. So I'm going to show you how to escape Piggy chapter 10. This is more. So okay, are you guys ready to escape? Actually this video gonna be a tutorial video. So let's go. We are going to find you. Okay, so here we can grab some key. Okay, let's grab first this orange key. So when you get this orange key, you should go to this door. Okay, here, and you need a mirror. But in this room, has nothing. So here, okay, let's try to find another thing. So here, just this one for a yellow key. But okay, I'm gonna get this one a little bit later. Anyway, I need to looking for. Where is the some other okay, so here let's grab this purple key, and here also a blue key. Actually blue key door is go, you should go up there second floor, and but first let's use this purple key on this place. And okay, you can grab this gun but actually I'm not gonna use this gun right now. So here, let's try to go to grab some key. Right here, we can grab a key. This blue key. So okay, let's grab this blue key. And let's try to go up there. And okay, let me open this one. Actually, you guys should be careful right there. Mouse. Okay. Anyway, first. Trouble. Oh, yeah. He was just so scared. Okay, let's grab this red key first. And when you get this red key, you should get down, and here you can grab this red key. And just grab this green key. Where can you use this green key? Right here, the AA arcade. So when you come here, you need this 2 coins right here. But yeah, you need to find another thing first. So here, let's go here. And okay, I'm gonna grab some yellow key. I'm gonna grab some yellow key. And here, let's grab this red key first. Yeah, am I already open this red key? I think so. I already opened it. So, okay. Here, this time, let's try to go up there. Actually, if you touch it, the alarm gonna warning, make some warning here. So, okay, this one, I got this red key. Where can I use this red key? I think I already opened it. And here, okay, right there. A mouse right there. So, okay, let's try to go inside. Anyway, don't try to touch that guy. Don't try to touch. And okay, first, let's grab this yellow key. And when you get this yellow key, you should go to this way. When you go to this way, you will able to find. It's okay, right here. Anyway, don't try to touch any. Oh, and okay, I got this wrench. And let's try to go to the second floor. We need two place. We need two place. So one is for right here. Okay, this one. Okay, and another one is for the this place right here. Yeah, this one. Oh, so scared. What is that? What is that? And okay, I can grab this thing, a crowbar and green key, and I'm going to show you a little bit later. But yeah, first, okay, let's try to grab this crowbar. And when I got this crowbar, we can use it for this two place. These two. And we should get down. We should get down here. And we should break this machine. Yeah, and you can grab this coin. So when you grab this coin, you should use it for You should use it for the store. One is right here. This one. So, and I need one more coin, but I'm going to show you a little bit later. Anyway, I need to find a wood plank. So, okay, right here. This place has no wood plank. But I don't know where it is. Oh, okay, right here, this one. We got this wood plank. So, okay, I'm gonna go to this way. And let's try to go up here. And let's use it. And I need a blue key. So let's grab this blue key. And here, we should open this door. Let's try to open this door. And I need a green key. Actually, green key was in this door. So let's grab this. And let's try to use this green key card on right here. And here, yeah, and I can get this mirror. And when you get this mirror, you should go to the this way. Yeah, right here. And just put it on. You're gonna it's able to open something. Yay! Here. And next, let's grab this coin. And I should go to the right there. And let's put it on that place. So, okay, here. And okay, it is something grab. And here, look at this. I got this white key. When you grab this white key, this means is you are ready to get out of this place. So, okay, here. Anyway, when you go in right there, you're gonna able to escape. But I'm going to show you a little bit more about this map. Actually, this map, it looks like a pretty simple, but yeah, I think everyone can escape this place very easily. So okay, let's grab this ammo, and I'm gonna let's try to use some. Anyway, right there, that pig is me, so I hope you guys know it. Because of this piggy, I am try to using two account. I am trying to using this piggy for two account. So I hope you guys know it. And here, actually I wanna take some thumbnail picture. And here, where did I put the gun? I forgot. Okay, let's grab this ammo. Oh no, I cannot grab it. And oh, where is the gun? okay, this one. This gun, when you get this gun, you can able to kill a piggy. So right here, if you see a piggy, if you use this gun, this guy is gonna die for 20 seconds. And here, and I'm gonna give some green thing. I don't know, green thing, I don't know what can I call. Actually, this is just some spike thing. But if I give to this bunny, yeah, bunny! This guy just kill this piggy. And this time you cannot touching this piggy because this piggy has no power. And this crowbar you can use everywhere. You can use this one and go upstairs. And this door, we can find some yellow chest. And this one we can use for the coin. You should put it on some coin. And right there, when you get the mirror, you should go to right there and put it on some mirror. And here maybe something you can find it. And if you go up here, you can use this one. You can grab something on here, but you should open this one. Open this. And here, when you come, you should go to the second floor. And if you go to the second floor, you will able to. Oh. Okay, I wanna take a picture with a piggy. Because this is gonna be on my thumbnail picture. Anyway, yeah, if you have any question, leave a comment. I will reply. And I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, thanks for the drop a like and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next video. Actually, this white key, you can grab it. Actually, don't touch it. Don't try to touch that. Don't try to touch that mouse. And okay, let's escape. So yeah, this is I got the badge. The gray mean 1 mini toons complete. Oh yeah. This is how to escape chapter 10 more. So if you have any question, leave a comment. I will reply. Stay happy and stay cool. And let's heal the world. And let's make the world gray again. I had a great time. See you in the next video. 안녕, 시야, 바이.